that day, I suddenly realized that I was no longer driving it conscious, and I was in a different dimension for me. The circuit for me was a tunnel, which I was just going, and I realized I was well beyond my conscious understanding.
Of the lead of the Monaco course.
Absolutely incredible.